So today is a really big day for me and my family as we are in Ake in Haiti, and we are gonna meet the child that we've sponsored for 2 years, Ilderson. Haley's here in the video because she might have to talk because I'm not sure if Marty or myself could actually get through it without starting to choke up.
I don't know if I feel the same way as you do today.
Really?
Which is weird because I'm just so excited right now.
Yeah.
To finally get to meet him after writing to him and loving on him and praying for him, you know, for 2 years, that this is a day finally that I get to meet him. And I know once I see him, I'll cry.
Right. I know. And I got choked up prior
too. To
well, but, Haley, how are you feeling?
Oh, I'm pumped. I mean,
great. So I'm the only lady in this group. This is ridiculous. Like, well, why does no one have emotions like me?
It hasn't hit me yet.
See, that's the thing.
I think that's it too. Like, we're here, but it's like, is it real?
Well, I was doing so much work for the trip to get ready and stuff, and I think that's what hit me was the gravity and all these kids we've seen, and this is ours, you know. There it goes, right there. That's the stuff. Don't zoom in, you jerk. Like, this is ours. Like, this is our kid and the person that we're going to be responsible for.
It's our responsibility.
And I love that, and helping his family, and especially, I think, when I found out he doesn't have a dad, that his dad passed away, I think that that hit me. Because, no, don't do that. That's making it worse. Because I actually have the ability to kind of be a surrogate father for him and to speak into his life. And quite honestly, it's the son I never had and always wanted, but I got a daughter. See, I had to get out of that. I can never leave it on a good note. I love you, girl. Are you excited about this today?
I am thinking about it in a sense. He's like my younger brother in a sense. And so then I like feel like this how I want to like protect him and don't want him hurt from anything, like him feeling sad. I don't like that.
Yeah.
If he does, I don't know if he does, but.
Well, we'll find out because we're going to meet Ilderson in mere moments. Out of thousands of kids, we saw your picture and we said Ilderson is ours.
Me too, I'm happy to meet you. I'm happy that we can finally meet.
We've dreamed of meeting you. You are so important to us.
Nous t'ai toujours rêvé rencontrer vous parce que vous êtes tellement important pour nous. You are important to me too.
We pray for him and his family daily.
Man, you are an amazing kid.
Ou c'est un petit monde extraordinaire. Tu comprends ça? Yeah, I know I'm amazing.
Yeah, he does. Well, let's have fun. Yeah, that's okay, man. It's all right, buddy. Oh, come here. Oh, you are the man. You are awesome.
Don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you.